Team leader Raila Odinga today held a meeting with youths from the Mount Kenya region in the University of Nairobi. Odinga has promised to include young people in his government if he will be given the opportunity to rule the country in the next year elections. Our reporter George Mapesa with more details on that report.
It is about 9 months to the 2022 general elections in the country. Politicians are muscling up to ensure that they are at the forefront of the race, with ODM leader Raila Odinga meeting with youth from Mount Kenya region in quest for support. Odinga has promised that the government he will form after his election next year will take into account the interests of all young people in the country.
But if they're properly empowered, then they become proper source for wealth creation. And that's why we need to attend properly to this issue of youth.
ODM leader says among his goals for the youth in the country is to give them 4 cabinet secretaries position in his government.
There must be a mechanism, a constitutional commission that will ensure that each and every county is actually implementing that provision, that all contracts that are being awarded, at least 30% go to companies owned by the youth.
At the meeting, the youth were given the opportunity to make their recommendations to Raila's leadership, vowing to support him in next year's general election.
That the young people have expressed themselves, they have expressed a desire that they want to be included in affairs of this country.
Based economy, inclusion in the government and employment for young people are among the issues raised by the Mount Kenya youthful that they would like to see resolved by the Odinga's government. The ODM leader meeting with Mount Kenya youth has taken place 2 weeks after he met with Mount Kenya Foundation, with political analysts speculating that it might be the right time for Odinga's start to shine in Mount Kenya region. George Mapesa, KUTV.
And away from politics, inmates across all the 133 correctional facilities in the country will have to wait a little longer before